Started off good with a decent qualifying. Then had, like, with one lap to go, I had a really ugly crash in qualifying. Banged up a little bit, but qualified straight out of the heat with the eight, and then kind of struggled a little bit in the main, to be honest. But it is what it is. Ended up 16th. It just felt good to make a step into the right direction after the season opener in A1. And yeah, I mean, overall, I think a lot of positive things, and I'm still healthy and in one piece. So yeah, just keep on going.
Judging by how far you and your bike were from the Dragon's back, it looked like a nasty one. Did you just skip one, or what happened?
No, I got sideways, well, kind of sideways, and then ended up in a rut, and the bike just shoot me off over the bars. Luckily, our camera guy had it on camera, so oh, wow. it's at least something.
All right, Cole, so San Diego, done and dusted. How was your weekend?
Overall, 10th on the night. Started a little slow, qualified 20th, and then got it together for the heat race. Got fourth in the heat, got a good gate pick, and then ended it up with a mediocre start, but put my head down and able to get 10th. First top 10 of the season, want to stay consistent, want to be in that mix with the guys just ahead of me. So still have a little bit of work to do, but overall, good night.
All right, RJ, San Diego, how was your weekend?
Man, it was good. I felt good literally from the time I sat on my bike this morning. Yeah, I didn't feel good physically. Like, I kind of got a bit sick this morning or last night. But man, felt good on the bike. We were solid all day. Had good speed. My main event start wasn't great. But man, we picked it off and we're solid there at the end. So I was stoked on that.
How'd it go for you tonight?
It was good. I wanted to really work on what I messed up on at the round one in Anaheim, and we did, and practice was going solid, and we came into the night and just, man, I just had little mistakes, and then they red flagged my heat race and just couldn't really get going. Figured it out in LCQ and really had a crazy race there. Got it done there with a second, and then went into the main, and I was just stoked to be in the main because you know, I did what I wanted to from, you know, A1 weekend to now. And honestly, I had a blast riding tonight. The track was really good. Dirtworks did a great job, and I'm stoked with it. And ended the night on with 12th place, so I'm stoked and ready to bring it into Anaheim too.
Freckle, how was your weekend? How'd it go?
It was okay. Could have been better. Could have been worse. Just a little off today, I think. I just didn't have it. Lacked some intensity. I really struggled with how tight the track was. Mm-hmm. And I wasn't doing myself any favors with the lines I was taking, I guess. So, making it tighter. So, we'll take it. It could have, like I said, could have been better, could have been worse. We're healthy, still in a good spot in points. Triple Crown next weekend, I feel like that's been my stronger races over the last couple of years, so excited for that. And yeah, go give her hell next weekend.
Dylan, how did San Diego go for you, bud?
Well, not like we planned, but big steps from A1, I should say. Feeling a lot more confident now, just need to get a better start and stay off the ground. Had a pretty decent get off in the main there. All good though, just gonna be a little sore, so I'm gonna go up to Navarro's, get that all sorted out. But yeah, feeling a lot better than at A1, so come A2, I'm just gonna put myself up there more and just stay off the ground and should get a good result.
So PB?
Yep.
How was it? Were you stoked to have the weekend off because you got to
I can't tell you how big of a blessing that weekend off was. I'm still struggling right now. But yeah, the weekend off helped a lot. The body was definitely sore after A1 and yeah, just a ton of ice baths on the week off and a bunch of trips up to Dr. G. And yeah, we got pretty much dialed for this weekend. But yeah, a little bit sore. Not too stoked on the night, but lived by another day, I guess.
Yeah, so how did you feel tonight? I mean, kind of your first race of the year.
Yeah, I mean, I let the guys gave the guys a little bit of a head start. The heat race, I made some dumb mistakes, but wasn't too bad. Ended up second. Had my boy Levi on me the whole moto. It was fun battling with him. But yeah, it was. I started the main off a little too lackadaisical. I was just slow and patient in areas I shouldn't have been. Let RJ get me and try to catch his toe. I just couldn't hang on. I rode a little bit too smart, I'd say. Just because I was in the back of my head, like, didn't want to throw it away like last weekend, but or A1, I mean. But fifth on the night, not stoked. We don't work our asses off to go get fifth on a weekend like tonight. But I mean, it is what it is. You know, we're gonna get back to work, clean some stuff up, and get back to where we think we deserve to be.
Styles, how was it tonight?
On paper, it wasn't the greatest night, but I think there's a lot of positives. We did a lot to the bike in between A1 and now, and we definitely went in the right direction. My arms were loose all main event, and I could turn under people. I could kind of play with the bike, which was a positive. We made a swing for the start before the main event, because I'm a good starter, and I think we just had something a little. With the setup we went, we had a holster device that was still pretty low, and just kind of how we set the bike up, it wasn't working. So I think we'll be in the right direction. I need to get a start. I think, you know, you can always say where you think you should be, but you know, I think if a good start, there's no reason I shouldn't be up there. And yeah, I mean, still okay charge, but not where we want to be. And yeah, come into A2 and give her a good go, and then we got a good break, and then Oakland.
Things got a little buck wild in the first turn.
Yeah, I thought I had the whole shot. Did not. I was not clear. My spotter and my helmet told me I was clear, but obviously wasn't.
Yeah.
Levi, kind of a bummer bummer start to the main.
Yeah.
Man, round twos are just like out to get me. Last year I got hurt at it. This year,
I guess, like,
I'm not too hurt, okay. I don't think. I think I'm going to be okay, but I just, Yeah, I like couldn't feel my whole arm for like 45 seconds when I got up. Just hit like a nerve really weird or something. So we'll see how it feels this week. Just rest it, and you know, I look forward to racing more this season, and hopefully there's nothing crazy weird wrong with it. But yeah, I finally felt like, you know, I feel like I'm getting better. It's just one of those things, man. I didn't see Lopes coming over.
Yeah.
You know, the start was going left. He kind of was going right a little bit, and I just didn't see him. And my teammate actually took me out, technically. So
the back tire. Yeah.
There he is. What do you have to say, Styles?
I thought I had the whole shot. Did it.
It's all right.
Okay, well, how was it, Phil?
It was good. It was a lot better than Anaheim. Survived, ripped a decent start, ran the pace for a little while, but I struggle with jumping some of the rhythms and stuff that the young kids just send it on, and kind of buck myself a little bit. But overall, it's all right. For some reason, I got a little tired as well. So made some bike changes today. Went back to the old shock that I had last year, and I tried that again today for the first time. And it was a little while to get used to, but Jamie did some mapping changes, and it was good. And yeah, everything was going okay today. So I think I should have had sixth in that main event. I kind of got not stuck behind Oldenburg, but I don't know if he had sort of an issue to where he kind of wasn't going the pace he was in the beginning, kind of. Mm-hmm. I just got stuck behind him, so it was all right. P8 on the night, but I rode better than I did at Anaheim. I was in the fight, so mm-hmm. We'll get ready for A2 and keep rolling.
Have you had any issues with the young kids being wild around you yet?
Yeah, RJ, he rented it on me a little bit, and the main actually blew out my front wheel. So I have to go talk to RJ and be like, dude, come on. So it was okay. Again, I wasn't hitting the rhythm where he passed me, so I kind of deserved to get run in on me a little bit, but it was all right. My goal is still to get one podium, but we're a little bit off of that. So little baby steps, 2 8th places at the moment. We'll take it and keep digging.
It was really good. It was a personal best for me, P4, and I think Brazil's best result so far in Supercross. So it was pretty cool. I mean, my heat race was really good too. I got a good start in the main too. So yeah, just progressing every week, and I feel super good on the bike. It's just maintaining that speed for, you know, 15 plus one, that's the next step, because those guys, they're fast, man.
Yeah.
But yeah, I would say my weekend was awesome.
How was it having the red start and single file?
I didn't know what to do because it was the first time it happened with me, and I'm like, because they did like the 30 second board and they turned sideways and then the green flag. I didn't know if I had to go or not, so it was kind of weird. It was kind of weird deal, but I hope the guy that crashed is okay. So that's the main thing for us. But it was pretty weird, different.
Nice. So what have you done differently this year? Because like, you don't look like a skinny little kid anymore. You look like muscular.
Just some gym, just some gym work, and yeah, we've been putting in a lot of work. It's funny because in the off season, no one was really talking about me. That kind of motivated me because I know how I was feeling riding with Jeremy and Phil at club. You know, so to come in, you know, it was actually good because my expectations were here, so I delivered. So if you put it that way, it was better for me. But yeah, just been feeling good. I feel strong, but I need to be stronger to be on that pace. So yeah, we'll keep working.
Mr. Kelly, how was it out there?
It was good. I ended up P9 in the main after the heat race. That was a little bit better result than maybe I would have expected. Now I just got to keep plugging away. I think if I get a good start, I can run up there.
What did you think of the track? It was a little bit muddy in the days preceding the race.
Yeah, I think the track was a little slimy, a little greasy in the morning, but it actually shaped up really good. I did the sight lap, and I actually said to Hunter Yoder, who was parked next to me on the gate, I was like, dude, the track's smooth. It really was in good condition coming to me.
Yeah, we had a little hiccup in qualifying, but I mean, we still got P1 in the qualifying, so it was good.
But how'd the rest of the night go?
Rest of was good. Good start in the heat race. Kind of did my laps, and I win that. Then main event, even better start. Got a whole shot, and then just did my laps again. Was able to kind of manage it, and yeah, bring it home. Nothing too crazy, nothing too fancy. Just kind of doing what needed to be done.
How much of your race is that 100% intensity, or is it just managing?
It's just kind of like, yeah, just managing really. Just kind of seeing how it is and that. So yeah, it's very rarely at 100% fully.
What did you think of the track coming together after all the passes of the mud during the week and all that?
It was sick. Track was awesome. I mean, I seen the mud on the side track, I'm like, geez. So it was pretty sick. I was pumped. Track layout was pretty cool.